New information this afternoon on a shooting involving a Waterbury police officer. State police now involved in the investigation. Waterbury police tell us officers found 32-year-old Michael Vallette on Slocum Street last night after responding to a report about a suicidal person. They say Vallette was carrying a shotgun, and after a standoff, an officer fired his weapon, shooting Vallette in the stomach. Vallette currently in stable condition at a hospital and now facing several charges.